We're in the beautiful Torrey Pines today. Beautiful day here. Old stomping grounds. At mile one right now. 1.07. It's all uphill for about a mile. This place is like church. It's gorgeous. Up there. As you can see, it's just a perfect place to run. There. It is the Moon Tree. Hit that spot. Maybe another quarter mile to the road to 101, or Torrey Pines Road, and then down. All right, time to get going. It's like the desert meets the ocean here. Perfect. This is my type of eco-climate. Dry, but right against the water is perfect. I love heat. I love the desert. And of course, I'm a huge ocean lover. Surfed almost all my whole life. Put the two together, and I'm in heaven. Torrey Pines. There's heaven for me. Everybody has one. This is mine. I didn't bring water. Not smart. Oh, it's a short run. I'll be down the ocean in no time. Downhill all the way.
Good.
Fleming Trail right here. It's about a 3/4 mile loop. Minor elevation adds a little bit extra to the total distance. It does have spectacular views of the ocean on the outer edge. This is where I always see rattlesnakes too. They actually have a Runner's World wallpaper of this shot right here. The guy coming around that turn at the end of this. I have it on my desktop. Warm day today. Oh, I love it. Start 4 1/4 miles. That's a few times. It's a hell of a workout.